will be replacing the strut. With a new strut. Alright. A few socket sizes that I have to get the job done. 3/4 impact socket. 11/16 impact socket. Seven-eighth impact socket. Clip removal tool. Hook for the rubber grommet. Phillip head to tap the 7/8 bolts holding the strut at the bottom. Holding the knuckle to the strut. And a 10 for the top bolts. Well, 10 for the reservoir cooling jug, and then a 13 socket for the strut bolts at the top. Damage it, causing me to do more work. Okay, one. I'm gonna take my 7/8 socket, put it on one side, my crescent wrench on the other. Same thing in reverse.